Mother Bilby brought her youngest daughter into the world when the rain first started. They believed that babies born during summer rains would bring good luck. However, this was no ordinary summer rain. In fact, it was only the beginning of the biggest hurricane these lands had ever seen. The rain pouring from the heavens caused a terrible flood, forcing animals in the woods to run. Only those who could not, or too stubborn to leave, remained. The Bilby family remained as well, because a long journey would be very dangerous for a newborn. All they could do was to barricade against the flood in their underground home. Despite all their efforts, the flood got in and dragged them away. The children grabbed onto the remains of the barricade. By a twist of fate, their way was blocked by a tree felled by lightning, saving the children but separating them from their mother. While the struggling mother felt a small amount of relief and the knowledge of her children's relative safety, she was dragged under the ground by the deadly flood.
I'm alive. I need to get out of here and get back to my kids. This place looks familiar. I'm glad I wasn't dragged too far away. Please be safe. Please be safe. Doesn't look very sturdy. I don't know how to swim. I hope I won't fall. I can jump across. I can gnaw those roots to free the rock, but I'm sure they taste disgusting. I need to go up. Why is this place always going down? Mommy is on her way, kids. Hold on. Finally, I'm going up. But that spider is bigger than me. There may be a way down there. I don't understand why people are afraid of spiders, really. That was a long fall. Oh, he must be preparing for the winter, I guess. Doesn't go up either. Is there no way out of this cave? Spiders spun their webs in here too. This place. Is that a turtle shell? Woohoo! Anybody home? Sorry, I thought nobody was there. Hey, wait for me! Stop! Why aren't you waiting for me? turtle shell? Woohoo! Anybody home? Sorry, sorry, I thought nobody was there. Hey, wait for me! Wait, stop! Why aren't you waiting for me? Waiting for me. Hey, I'm talking to you. Yoo-hoo! Can't you hear me, maybe? I wish you would answer me. Oh, come on. I wish you could hear me. How am I going to catch you again? so much. Next time I will definitely visit you with my children. What is this lock doing here? Dig through from this side? This place really does go up. Mother will get through this place too. this rock alone will not be enough for me to reach there. Weird crystal. I wonder why it's glowing like that. I hope it's not dangerous.